pure mental illness. I have to produce all the time or I go crazy. It's really that simple. I've tried to be a normal person and just totally failed. I mean, I totally freak out. My daughter was born when I was 24, and up until that time, I tried to do regular work like fabricating and boat building and amusement park rides and whatever. Still making things, but sort of regular. And then when she was born, big heavy question of like, what am I gonna do something I hate, which is almost anything, and teach her that that's what life is? Or am I just gonna risk everything and teach her that life is doing what you love? And so I started doing art. I had been watching Joseph Campbell on PBS, and one of the lines that really stuck with me was, "Follow your bliss and doors will open where you didn't know doors existed." 66 Ford troop transport. Amphibious, actually. It floated, that beast did, and tow a Pershing missile, which is a nuke. This car is a commission from a Burning Man camp. And to me, as an artist, that's a great thing. We stripped off everything except for the driver's seat and the engine, turned what was a military vehicle into a piece of artwork. I think not getting paid hourly or working for yourself is more of a natural, it's what nature is doing. It's like living on the savanna. You don't know what's gonna happen and you have to be really present. I think having a 9-to-5 and some kind of stability really quickly kills that. I have survived without paying a late fee on anything for my whole life. It has actually worked. Doors did always open. Very scary life, especially with kids. But it did work and has worked. I still get scared. It's still like a roller coaster that's terrifying. But it's the only thing I can imagine doing.